Yep, the drum dial.
Okay. I love this one, the review. Right here. So it's basically a drum tuner. So let's try to tune it to try it. It's basically put it like that. Okay, so what's the numbers? It's 78 right now. They wanna do it like almost like a 79. See the needle right there? Okay. That's almost there, more time. That's 78, a little bit. Almost like 79. There you go. That's perfect for me. This one is an 80. Maybe reduce a little. That's 80. Keep it minus 79. There you go. There. Oh, this one is 77. See, this is a... So let's try to hear it. See, I want to achieve like a C, between a C or something. If I hear it. It's between the C, B, B flat and C. Okay, so it's a little bit more. I wanna do a C. Just to go on C. A little bit. Maybe 79 and a half. Right there. Should stop somewhere here on the C. There, I love it. That's a C now, C4. C4, perfect. See right there? It's C. See? C4. Okay, it's C4. I like this tuning right here. The numbers? It's 79.5. So 79.5 is my number on the high tom. So it's 10 by 8. 10 by 8. It's a Ludwig. This is a perfect C. I like the sound in there. So. Love it. Nice. I love it. See? Nothing like that. That's how you're gonna tune the high tom. You own C4. Love it. Love it. Good. Drum tuner. Drum dial. Good.